Oh, it makes noise and stuff. Oh, that's so cute. All right. Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Let's Check It Out series. That's right, folks. Taxidermy and fucking Daisy Owl, they are back at it again. They are working on this game here, Lucid Drifter. They finally updated it, at least in the browser. If you download the demo, like if you go to like the itch.io page and try to download the demo, it's still the old Game Jam demo that was for Ludum 64, Ludum Dare 64 Game Jam, a little while back. It was a couple months back. But because of the move, I haven't actually got to sit down and like play the newer version. So now I'm finally getting to sit down and do it. I'm super excited to see what they've added to this game. The only thing I did was go in and grab the lantern in the beginning of this, and it already has all these new like graphics to it. It looks fantastic. It looks fun as hell. But we can't only thank Taxidermy and Daisy Owl for this one. There's a bunch of other people down below as well. I'll leave all their links in the description for you that helped for this game jam. But now it's not a game jam. It's a full-fledged game. But what do I mean by Taxidermy and Daisy Owl being back at it again? Oh, that's right, because they did a game called Moments to Midnight. And which was a very big, enriched story game, which was very touching, honestly. It was a very cool game. I enjoyed it so much. It's been a while since I've looked at it, so I don't quite remember the whole storyline, but I do remember, like, I don't remember the point of the story, you know, like the meaning, the moral of the story. I don't remember that right now, but I tell you, you can go check out the video down below. I'll leave a link for it into the description. It was a cool game. I love the graphics. I love the art style by Taxidermy. And Daisy Owl, I believe, is the sound designer. No. Daisy Owl did the environments. Sheriff and Wheel Able did the sound design in Lucid Drifter. And just to set the record straight, guys, hi, I'm Future Annie B, just editing this video. And I must have just not been all there when I made this video, or I was concentrating on the tracks too hard. But Moment to Midnight is a game that is a very big story-enriched game where you play as a mysterious stranger that comes to his mysterious town trying to figure out the mysterious mysteries about a clock tower. It's a wonderful game. There's a link in the description for it. Go check that out for the game and the video. If you would like to watch me play it, it's up to you. Regardless, just check the links down in the description. I labeled everybody off of what they did on this project, and I hope you guys enjoy. Also, by the way, it's Ludum Dare 46, not 64. I don't know why. And these sounds are fucking, it's fucking delish. Oh, delish. Listen to me. I sound like Rachel Ray. So they added in a bunch of new things as far as like bosses to fight, corners to take, new puzzles to this. Now, I haven't seen them all, but I'm bumping it. I'm still trying to get used to the controls. There are two different ways to control. I'm using a controller, and this one is the better one. The one with the blue arrows is the better one to use with controller, for sure. Because like it, look at, this is with joystick. This is so much better. You can drift around corners like I just did there by holding down the gas button or the sprinkle button. Whoa, what is this? Oh, okay. All right. I've like reacted to the way it moved. That was my bad. Oh, let's go. Does it come back? Oh, it comes back this way. Ooh, we uncovering gems and stuff? Or jewels? Spirits? Souls? What are these things? I don't know what these things are. They don't mention it. Do they mention it? I didn't see it. If you guys know what they are, let me know in the description down below. In the comments down below, let me know. Look at the cool little backgrounds, though. The backgrounds are, like, slightly 3D, but then flattened out. Look at that! Look at that background! Like, we're gonna run away from these guys real quick. Look at that background! Look at this city! We are flying above the city. This empty city. Wait, where are the bad guys? Guys, oh, there they are. Killed them. Great. Which opens up this door, which wasn't a thing before, which is really cool. Oh, look, they force us down this path. Oh, I love this. And then we go down this way. Does it open up? Oh, my goodness! I love this! This is so good! This is actually really good. Now the entire point of this game right now is to keep the dream alive, which is, I guess, whatever is in the lantern. And you can see right there by the meter, I'm messing up with that right there. You can see right there with the meter, we're at 52 of, I would assume 100. I think 100 would be the max, I would assume. That's just me though, that's just me assuming. Ah! You know the other thing that bugs me though? What kind of bugs me? Is that we're using our, what is this? This is new. What? Oh my goodness. Okay, don't take tight turns. I think we're fine. Oh, this music. Can you hear this music? Oh, I bumped into a wall. Shit. All right, take the easy turns. Let's go. Okay, good. Oh, the lighter ones. Oh, the lighter ones you can whack. Okay, good. Got it. Oh. Why am I having so much trouble with this? I'm having some... Why am I bumping into all the walls right now? This is not okay. Okay, we're alive. We're alive. We made it. We made it. We only have one left for the dream? Oh no, we're dead. We're so dead. We're so dead. There's no way. The dream level has gone off the charts. What is going on? Oh my god, I love this. No deaths. Times two for no deaths. Final score being... Wow, this is awesome. Guys, go check this out and beat my score. I'm gonna give you guys a better score over on Twitter in a couple of days, but like, go beat my score and go play this game. It's over on itch.io. It's by Taxiderby and Daisy Owl and a bunch of other cool folks. Go check this shit out. This is so good. And I'm gonna lucid drift away. Goodbye. Oh, it doesn't leave the screen. Oh, it's still cool though. Love this. This is so... Oh. This is so nice. This is just so nice. Now I'm the king of the swingers, whoa, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me.